the moving three-pointer shot. This is the five in a row. This is a behind-the-back hook. This is the up-and-underneath layup. This is the five-finger spin. The goal is to spin the ball on each finger for at least 5 seconds. Let's go. There we go. This is the over the head hook shot. This is all around the horn. Like and subscribe to all the FilmDudes videos.